Okay, so I'm going to show you my new video editing setup. It actually cost me £1,250 for the computer and the monitor. I've got a £400 GoPro and the rest is just expensive. So come with me, I'll show you. So I worked a bit hard for it, so I've set it up downstairs so far. The reason for that is because...
You didn't have your desk set up so you couldn't put it upstairs.
Yeah, basically. So far it's working really good. So we're going to take the monitor up first. So for now we're just going to put the monitor here. This is my desk. I've got my Xbox set up here. Okay, so here I've got my green screen, which I'll show you maybe in a later video or in this video. It is perfect. I can use that for special effects. Computer, that's where I keep the GoPro, but at the moment it's filming, of course. I've got lots of stuff, got all my gear down there. Xbox charger, all this stuff. So that's actually sitting on two plates of steel, which I did on my work experience, which is pretty cool. I've got my laptop here, and you'll see the complete setup. So we're going to go back downstairs and get my other monitor and see if it works.
Are you listening? Damn. Yeah.